hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail. Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that.
Alright, guys. Kunisher, welcome to Confrontation. Sequence 7 and Memory 3. We have to investigate a trail to find out where the poison was. Where it came from. Who that could have killed Mirabeau? So we just have to use the eagle vision to throw these yellow smokes over here. But it's actually right here. I just have to wait for my eagle vision to recharge, and it's up here. Let's see.
The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me.
Oh, do you do? Okay, we saw that the smoke is up there, so now we just have to follow it and find a murderer. I wonder who that can be. So, it's the most obvious way to follow this. It's just up here, we can actually see the green thing already, so you don't necessarily have to follow this, but I just wanted to do it. And he's standing right over there. Might already see who it is, at least I did when I came up here. He's like, fuck it!
Took you long enough, piss pot.
Belek?
Should've known it'd be you that'd find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau!
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the Assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power? No. Masyaf, Monteriggioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Belek. You know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Belek, please. Come back to the council.
Okay, so we have to fight with Belek. And we have to complete the challenges, we have to perform 5 staggering strikes and don't get ducked down. So I didn't remember how to use the staggering strike because I haven't used it before. So I found it a little bit later how to do it, just to hold X on the PS4. And if you do get knocked down, you can just die. And... Like I said, you can just die and restart from the previous previous point you were at, or you can just press start and do it.
Open your eyes, boy. I've seen Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. Tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen?
I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son.
So do I. He's giving up in health every single time. And he formerly has flashbangs, but he's just keep spamming the attack. So he won't be able to do anything towards me. But now it doesn't seem like his health is going anywhere, so I just have to find out how to do the staggering sprite, because I think you have to at least do it once to keep going here, because his health doesn't go anywhere. I was just trying it out, maybe it was this, but no. It does not help the whole attack. Nothing I tried really helped. Any minute now. And, okay, don't get knocked down, you just have to keep moving and keep attacking him, it seems like. Because if he gets to attack you, sometimes you will just stumble and fall to the ground. And that will not be able to complete that challenge. But I'm just about to press start and find out, and I did. So, I just have to hold dodge. That's 1, 2, 3, and he falls. Can't do anything when he's falling down. 4 and 5. That's what we needed to do. You told me earlier, because now his health is going down. And we can... maybe we can turn it to the last part of the mission. And if you can do that without getting knocked over, we will complete it with 100% synchronization.
Oh no!
I'm fine. Stay there.
I should have left you to rot in the Bastille! Tell me, did you ever really believe in the Creed? Or were you a Templar-loving traitor from the start?
It doesn't have to be this way, Belek.
You're the one who's making it so! If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years!
Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Look out!
So, now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Belek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
Denied. So, just don't get knocked down. He's actually... just have to pull around. Dodge him. You'll complete it. Shots worked. Very effective. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.
Do it. Gotta get you back to that boy of yours in one piece. Don't we, Pisspot? Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
Apposante.